in 5, 4, 3, 2.
For the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Panthers. Today is Tuesday, February 2nd. I'm Tyler Dye with my co-anchor, Sydney Riviere, and these are your morning announcements.
Attention seniors, the yearbook has officially started to collect senior quotes and the deadline is February 10th. Make sure to visit thepalmecho.com and click on senior quotes for your submission. You only have one attempt for submitting your quote and acronyms and inappropriate language are not allowed.
Calling all seniors, please note that the final day to take your senior portraits and still be featured in the 2020-2021 yearbook is February 6th. Call Foxmar to book your appointments immediately as slots are filling up.
Attention all Panthers, the yearbooks are now on sale for $50 until February 7th. Pre-order your 2021 yearbook now as quantities are limited. Yearbook inventory has sold out completely for the last 2 years, so don't get left without owning what is sure to be a historic yearbook. Go to thepalmecho.com and click on the yearbook purchase link. If you have any questions, see any yearbook staff member or Mrs. Huffman during fourth period in room 1124. Don't forget to follow the Palm Echo on social media for all up-to-date information on yearbook.
Our winter homecoming concludes today with Panthers Squad Day 2.0. We hope you are all in your Palmetto merch and colors showing off your school spirit and supporting the boys basketball team tonight. Tune into your school's Facebook page tonight to watch the boys take on Killian Cougars.
That's all the news for today, Palmetto. Have a great day.